Let's build a simple Discord notification system. First, go to your Discord channel and click on Edit Channel. Go to Integrations and click on Create Webhook. Click on the created webhook and copy the webhook URL. Make sure to keep this URL secret, because anyone with this URL can send messages to your Discord channel. Now go to your terminal and use curl command to do HTTP POST request to the webhook URL. Then add form data with content as key and your message as value. Now you can run the command and you should see the message appear in your Discord channel. By the way, you can also use JSON instead of form data. But in this case, you need to set the content type to application JSON. And also, you can set the username and avatar as form data if you want to customize the message. Combining this and cron job, you can create a very simple notification system. Personally, the easiest way to manage secret and run cron job is by using GitHub Actions. Assuming you already have a GitHub repository, you can set the webhook URL as repository secret by running gh secret set webhook URL. The command will ask you to input the secret value, so you can pass the webhook URL that you copied earlier. Now create notify.yaml file in GitHub workflows directory and set the schedule to run the script every day. Then add the notification script with webhook URL as environment variable, which is obtained from the repository secret we set earlier. Now you should see a notification appear in your Discord channel every day. As bonus, you can also add workflow dispatch as workflow trigger. This way you can run gh workflow run notify.yaml to manually and immediately send a notification outside the schedule. Like and subscribe for more programming videos.